know. I mean, I have an intention to go overweight on pharma and IT even from these. So, you know, that's a position that I am maintaining. Of course, where is the money going to come from will depend on how the components in the portfolio, if we are able to, let's say, take profits off the table in Emami at 7 assets. Or a Godrej goes up to 650 or thereabouts. You know, it's an intention to go overweight on IT and pharma even.